I'm glad we trained him to like the balloons first. Otherwise, this could have been quite nightmarish for him.
That balloon's gonna go. Yep.